snail with no shell.
For me, put me.
I believe these are called sea hares. We're not positive.
What happened if you got really close?
Zoomed.
Well, unzoomed and try.